Jeff Sessions wants a recount, or he wants a refund on all the money he spent on his campaign to get his old Alabama Senate seat back. And he ran against a famous football coach, Tommy Tuberville. And, you know, Tommy Tuberville was the coach at Auburn, okay? And he's running for Senate in Alabama. And you know those Auburn-Alabama games, like Keith Jackson used to say, we're going to have a barn burner tonight. And they get together. There is a fierce rivalry down there. But believe it or not, Tommy Tuberville laid a good old-fashioned week one college football beating on Jeff Sessions. I think he beat him like 70-30 or 65-35 or something. Jeff Sessions is the was a senator, and now he is the disgraced former attorney general who, and you know what, I gave him credit. In 2015, end of 16, he was the first U.S. senator to come out and put on a MAGA hat and support Donald Trump. And when Donald Trump made him the attorney general, he thought he had a real team player on his side. And then he recused himself from the whole Mueller hoax, and that kind of really ticked off the prez. He got removed. And everybody says, well, you know, he stood up for himself. No. As it turns out, it was a hoax. Nothing happened. There was no collusion. There was no collusion at all. Not one American citizen was found to have colluded with the Russian government. Did Russia try to do things? Yes, without a doubt. But they didn't collude with any Americans. And Donald Trump simply said to Jeff Sessions, hey, man, you know we didn't do anything wrong. So why are you recusing yourself? Just stick in there with me. We know we didn't do anything wrong. Turns out Trump was right. They didn't do anything wrong. Robert Mueller confirmed that in his report. And Jeff Sessions was wrong. And it turns out that the state of Alabama voted overwhelmingly in the Republican primary with Donald Trump's pick, Tommy Tuberville. And Tommy Tuberville will now be the new candidate for Senate. And we need that Senate seat there in Alabama. This is the first loss of Jeff Sessions' whole entire career, spanning more than 30 years in Alabama as a senator for two decades and attorney general. So he's been facing a barrage of attacks from the president. He tried to play the middle ground and say, hey, I still care about the president and all this other stuff. But the people of Alabama rejected him overwhelmingly, just like the president did. And now former Auburn coach Tommy Tuberville will be the Republican candidate for U.S. Senate from Alabama. And I think actually Nick Saban even got on a call to support Tommy Tuberville with the president, which was pretty cool for the coach of Alabama to be supporting Tommy Tuberville, former coach of Auburn. Lots more to talk about in this hour. We're going to take a quick break. We're going to come back and talk about your money and what's good for your long-term life with Joe Hagan. We're going to follow that up with Lauren Conlon from the Red Carpet Rendezvous podcast. Quick break. Back.